The number 2-seeded Arizona Wildcats advanced to their second consecutive Elite Eight with a 68-60 win over Xavier on Thursday night in Los Angeles. TJ McConnell led the way with 17 points, 7 rebounds, and 5 assists, while Caleb Tarzewski added a double-double of 12 points and 12 rebounds. The Wildcats will face Wisconsin in a revenge game on Saturday that could potentially send Sean Miller to his first Final Four. The Arizona win gave Miller a victory over his former pupil, Chris Mack. Mack led the Musketeers to a 23-win season and was an assistant under Miller for 5 seasons. After the game, Miller said, "Playing against a friend is tough, but he was still excited to get the victory that sent the Wildcats to the Elite Eight." Looking forward, Arizona-Wisconsin match up in the Elite Eight on Saturday in a 3:09 tip-off with a Final Four berth on the line. Wisconsin ended Arizona's season last year in a 64-63 overtime loss in the Elite Eight, in which the Wildcats were missing Brandon Ashley. As Saturday approaches, revenge will be the talk of LA. For DailyWildcat.com, I'm Roberto Payne.